now.
Okay. Trapped inside a giant Nazi zombie war machine. We've been here before. Edie, any ideas?
I'm not sure you can pilot it.
I don't understand. If there's no pilot, how is it flying at all?
We can still hear the Z5 call, right? That means it was never inside the base. It's inside the Zeppelin. They've taken the Z5 core and built the Zeppelin around it. The core is a planet.
Engineers coming this way!
Engine room.
is to cut off its coolant supply. As the thermal efficiency of internal combustion engines increases with internal temperature, the coolant supply is kept at higher than atmospheric pressure. If we can get it to overheat, it'll have no choice but to expose its core. There's one small downside, though. Without the lead shielding, that core is going to be leaking a lot of arcane energy. Arcane energy may have the nasty side effect of summoning the dead. Zombie Zeppelin, please.
Right then, zombie scum. Let's be having you.
Look for the pressure relief valves. If you can open some of those, they'll reduce the boiling point of the coolant. Too happy.